Moving on to a Brazilian tune that these lovely young people are going to sing in Portuguese, and Mimi taught them the lyric because, well, you should tell them.
Was a student at Berklee College of Music, and if you know anything about that school, it attracts musicians from all over the world, and I got to be in an ensemble a lot like this, 16 kids, and I think there were two Americans. I was lucky to be one of them, but I made great friends with a musician named Betinha Amin, who taught us this song in Portuguese, and it's about a duck and a swan and a goose, and they form a little singing group. You'll hear the youngsters singing it in Portuguese, and Karen will be telling us a different story in English. And this is O Pato.
Right, and when they're saying quack, 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 it's you'll hear it, but it's supposed to be quack, quack. You'll get it, but you're gonna wonder why is she singing one thing and they're singing another, but that's the reason. So it's not their fault.
Bye.
Thanks very much. Muito obrigada. I want to ask a couple of my bandmates to join us for a small group set. Once again, Tom Snow on piano. And this is Craig Bryant on the drums. What a beautiful arts center, performing arts center. This is a gorgeous room. Congratulations. When I first got here, they led me into the gym, which is where they rehearsed, and I thought, oh boy, we're in for something here, and then there's this. That was nice. Starting out our small group set with Autumn Leaves, Les Feuilles Mortes. Thank you.
Thank you.
honey, I'm a lucky cuss. Talk about the boy saying to the girl, you and me is lucky to be us. Happy talk, keep talking, happy talk. Talk about things you like to do. You got to have a dream. Pacific. When I was in high school, your age, I played Nellie Forbush. And now I really prefer the Bloody Mary role and Charles Cables. No, Lieutenant Cable. And this is his tune, You've Got to Be Carefully Taught. And Mike.
Drowned in your
your dear little ear, you've got to be carefully taught.
Thank you.
She's hard to call.
All right, so the next tune
I love The Simpsons. This song was featured in The Simpsons. But before that, it was featured in the wonderful film, The Graduate. And this is Paul Simon's April Come, She Will. Resting in my